wrong? Have you lost your nerve? Okay, let's try the next one. Which story event will you start your adventure from? Got it? The next one's the last one. Which game level will you play? All right!
Having made the Earth safe once again, the Z Fighters were free to enjoy the years of peace that followed. Then, one terrible day, two evil androids suddenly appeared. One by one, they attacked and murdered the Z Fighters. Until, at last, only Trunks survived, left to face this nightmare alone. Now, fueled by anger and grief at the loss of his mentor Gohan, Trunks' Super Saiyan powers have been released. Now begins the story of a dark future time and an Earth shrouded in the shadow of fear. Androids 17 and 18 were unleashed upon the world and brought humanity to the brink of destruction. None of the Z Fighters survived. None but Gohan.
Come on, Trunks!
Okay, get ready.
Gohan trained Trunks to utilize his Saiyan powers. And after Gohan's death, all hope for the future depended on Trunks.
Ready? Fight!
So there you are!
Good job, Trunks. That's enough for today.
Suddenly, an explosion rang out from the heart of the city. The androids had resumed their furious rampage.
Trunks, you stay here.
No, I'm coming too!
Huh?
Gohan knocked Trunks out and went to face the androids alone.
Duh!
It's been a while.
I've been training hard for this moment.
Oh, really? You do realize we only used half our power last time, right?
What?
And this time, we won't let...
Ready?
Fine.
With his mentor Gohan gone, Trunks set out to face the androids on...
Today's the day! I'm going to avenge my murdered...
You again? You never...
Hey, 17. Is it okay to kill him?
I want to have some fun.
Ready? Fight!
Though badly injured in his foolish confrontation with the androids, Trunks survived to fight another day. And after completing her hoping to create...
You came! What do you say? Should my friends and I have plenty of experience? Oh! A new scenario's been added! Okay, let's try the next story event! Got it? The next one's the last one! Which game level will you play? Alright! We'll try it!
After defeating Frieza, the Z Fighters returned to their quiet lives on Earth. But a new threat soon emerged to disturb the peace, the android Cell. One after another, the Z Fighters have succumbed to Cell's awesome might. Now, with no one left to stop the monster's onslaught, and with the fate of the world hanging in the balance, the weight of this monumental task now rests on Gohan's shoulders. A year has passed, and still Goku has not returned. But Frieza has come to Earth, burning for revenge. Just as hope seemed lost, a mysterious youth appeared to confront the newly mechanized Frieza.
Goku isn't the only Super Saiyan. You're looking at another one right now.
What?
Ready?
In a blaze of power, he transformed into a Super Saiyan, and the mighty Frieza was no more. Somehow, he knew Frieza was coming, just as he knew when Goku would return. The son of Bulma and Vegeta, he traveled to the in 3 years' time. A pair of virtually unstoppable androids will appear.
In 3 years, if I make it, I'll definitely come back to help.
You'd better come back. Now that I have something to work for, I'm gonna start training.
Time passed, and the day of destiny drew near. Are the Z Fighters prepared to face the horrors of the androids? The fight for the future is about to begin.
Hi!
Hey, did you guys happen to see...
Ready? Fight!
It's no use hiding there!
Check out my extra large spirit ball!
Look, I'll fight you if that's what you want, but not here!
You cannot defeat
me! What?
Ready?
Yeah!
with me!
Ready?
Fight! I'll hand.
Ready?
Let's go!
Soon you'll all... Ready? Fight!
That's where you are.
Over here!
Ah!
Your friends can't...
I'd really like it if you'd tell me where you think you're going.
We're going to find Goku and kill him.
So, it's true. But you're not going anywhere. I'm going to see to that personally.
Are all Saiyans this foolish? Or are you just in a hurry to die?
That's big talk for a piece of junk like you.
How boring. Oh, I know. 16.
No.
All right.
I'll warn you, I won't go easy on you just because you're a woman. If a bucket of bolts like you can actually be called a woman.
Still, I'm surprised. You're much stronger than Dr. Giraud's data would suggest. I suppose we'll just have to be extra careful now, won't we?
I can't tell whether or not these puppets have taken any damage. I suppose the only way to know for sure is to smash them into pieces! Is much quicker than I expected. Ready? Fight! Yeah.
Yeah.
Darn it!
Ready?
Yeah.
Show yourself.
Your neck. We're brother.
Ready? Fight!
If you don't,
ready?
Ribbon.
Enough!
Ready? Fight!
Yeah.
fool.
Finish!
You'll destroy
by my
ready? Fight!
Why stop?
What are you doing? Hurry!
Ready?
Yeah!
And why are you here? Have you come to stop me? Don't make me laugh!
Oh, I'm not here to defeat you. I'm here to tear you apart, one piece at a time!
Ready? Fight!
What are you saying? You think you could beat me in your perfect form?
Yes, I'm sure. Don't interfere, Trunks!
It seems Vegeta is going to help me get my whip!
No! Vegeta!
Take this!
I'm mad now!
So, care to help me warm up?
Then you'll be dead before the fight even begins! Ready?
Come on, Vegeta. I want to enjoy this.
You're dead, Cell!
You really think so? Ready?
Take this!
You fool!
Let's do this!
Ready?
Fight!
I know this is much!
It is time for the Cell Games to begin!
Will it be you, Goku?
Yeah, that's right.
I was hoping to save the best for last.
Ready? Fight!
Foolish.
Here goes!
You win. I give up. Now that I know how strong you really are, I think I'd better quit while I'm ahead. Gohan, it's your turn.
You are one cocky little brat. Are you ready?
Ready?
Cell Juniors! Kill them as...
Watch out! Those guys are stronger than you think!
Ready?
Fight!
You've changed!
You're not gonna get away with this any longer!
Ready?
Let's go!
Thank you.
don't get carried away. You mean that?
I don't think I can.
Impressive witness!
Ready?
My fault. I got carried away.
At that. Cell has survived.
What's your problem, freak show? Have you finally lost your mind?
My father died because of my arrogance. And now, I'm glad that I can finally avenge him.
There'll have to be bigger hands than that. I doubt things are going to turn out the way you hope they will.
The final battle has arrived at last.
Ready? Fight!
Thank you.
no time to play. I'll have to end this soon.
Cell's powered up even more than we expected.
Prepare for your demise! I'm going to destroy this whole pathetic planet!
Do what you want. There's no point in fighting anymore. I can't stop.
Hey! Don't give up, Gohan!
Dad? Where are you?
Go on! Hit him with the best Kamehameha you've got! You can win. I know you can. Come on. We can do this together.
Thanks to the efforts of Goku and his friends, the evil Cell was finally destroyed. The battle now over. The Z Fighters called upon Shenron to bring back all those who were killed by Cell. Goku, however, decided not to return. He left the Earth in Gohan's care while he continued his training in Otherworld. Thus, peace was restored. And the Z Fighters were able to return to their quiet lives.
Hey, you came! I was starting to get bored. What do you say? Should we have some... My friends and I have plenty of experience with intense fighting. Oh, a new scenario's been added.